Artyom, I'll try opening the lower levels.
All right, where was that thing?
Ah, there it was. Here it goes!
Ventilation system running nominal. All personnel are to proceed according to general instructions.
Artyom, the link is breaking up. You're too deep. I have an idea, though.
How do you like this, Artyom? At least this way you're sure to hear me. Oh, the plan says the archive door can only be opened from the inside, in manual mode. But you can get in through the vents. Look for entrance in the next room.
Just finished moving into the old lighthouse. Staying with Gyul in that hole any longer is out of question. New gas geysers keep sprouting daily. The whole bunker could collapse any moment now. There's nothing to hope for. Nobody knows why we are even here anymore. We certainly can't do any work. I only go down there for the pittance that passes for rations nowadays. I'd like to believe that it's safer on the surface, but who am I trying to fool? The people are famished. Every day brings news of new attacks and murders, ever more violent. All my thoughts are with Gyul now. I can't believe this nightmare is the world she's going to live in from now on.
Thank you.
when we finally have the data on all of the largest city agglomerations, it is obvious that our hopes to find one that had somehow been spared attack were unfounded. Moscow was apparently hit especially hard. The new data confirms that fallout makes it completely impossible to live there. Only Novosibirsk might be marginally worse, where...
Mommy, look at what I drew!
Who is this?
It's me! I drew this! Look!
Oh, that's a great picture!
Senior Researcher Kakimova, please, take the child outside. This is a briefing, after all.
Come, you can't come in here. Come! Show me the picture outside.
While we're waiting, I suggest we take a look at the enemy territory. Here and here. This is, obviously, city lights. If not for Directive 01, if we had any means of communication, we'd have to report the coordinates immediately as a target for the follow-up strikes.
Okay. Shaitan! Artyom!
Go! Let's get out of here! They won't jump us with lights still on!
Go, go, go!
In the bunker.
Mother told me they had to repair many times, and other things too.
Keprakme. Thank you, Artyom. This is for you. Father gave it to me when I was little. Damir says there's a little girl on your train. Give it to her. May it bring her luck. You people are lucky. Most of the Monaibale are raiding all their best troops. If they were all here, you'd be dead already. But now, we have a chance to change things.
Monaibale translates to something like oil-rich people. Oil drillers, I guess.
Listen to me. I'll tell you where to go now. When outside, go right. The road there used to lead to the sea, to port.
Anna should be around there. Contact her. She probably found something interesting. I'll stay and try to find out more about these oil drillers. We'll contact the base as soon as I get any useful information. Tell me, Gul, how did this Baron come to power here?
My people chose their fate themselves.
What? Become slaves of their own will?
Yes, they did. The Monaibale told them they'd protect in exchange for their work, and they agreed. The Monaibale told them to worship the Holy Flame, and they agreed again.
Well, they did not have much choice then.
They had a choice to fight. To fight and die, but not be slaves.
Not everybody is ready for that.
One must be ready. I'm always ready.
And that is why you fight alone.
Even alone, I can get the Baron.
Suppose you do get him. What next?
I'll think of what to do once the Baron lies dead.
Makes sense, I guess.
You go, Artyom. Good luck to you.
Well, see ya, Artyom. Good luck.
Goodbye.
You should go, Artyom. We'll talk later.
If you think this is all there is, you're gravely mistaken. Can you imagine where this colonel is hailing from? Straight from Moscow! This is a long time since I had left the land. But that isn't even all! These clouds! What the water! Fuel and rite of passage! He's a reasonable man, ain't he? Oh, and in return, the Supreme Command is sure to reward us later. Oh, it's been a while since I heard such bullshit, people. I don't know who is this colonel and who told him we are all complete morons here. But we cannot really let this slide. So, here's what we're going to do. Whoever brings a live train gang member to me will be rich. I'm just so curious to see a guest from Moscow.
As you were, everyone. The Baron has spoken.
This dust will be the end of me. Look at my lair here. Didn't have such luxury back in Moscow. Still, this place is too hot. I feel I'm coming down soon, like Stepan. In any case, here's what I learned. See that crane at the dock? There is someone in the cabin. Can't see him that well, but I think he noticed me as soon as I arrived. That seems like a great spot to keep tabs on our base, so you should check it out. Look at that cracked ship now. The largest one, closest to the water. See? Well, it's not cracked, but rather carefully dismantled. I saw trucks carrying cages arrive at that boat. Looks like this is where the bandits keep their prisoners. There's that building over there, past the port. Looks like an air control tower, but I'm not sure. In any case, there should be a lot of equipment there. Something might come in handy. I see you got the maps. You and Demir did a great job there. I'll keep watching the rigs, and you can choose your next goal. Damn, I wish I could wash off all this sand already. I hope we get out of this desert soon. If you're going to the port, there's a convenient zipline on the roof. Be careful out there, all right?
Hmph! doesn't seem to be an amateur. I see him. Just a moment.
Shit. He's here!
Grenades! Get the fucker with grenades! What the fuck are you doing, people? It's just one asshole!
Hey,
tear him a new one already! Get the fucking bitch, boys!
Reloading! Out there! Bitch!
you motherfucker! Just show yourself! Ah, you fucker! Yeah, I'll make you my bitch now! Oh, you're fucking dead already, you hear me? Is like a rag you are!
Take this!
Ah, you bitch!
You bastard! You bastard! Oh, he's pinned down! Circle him! I pinned him down! What was that? What was that? I see him!
Thank you.